This is Kyle Swicegood inviting you to an auction in Wilkes County, North Carolina, in conjunction with Bright Star Realty and Auctions, LLC. We'll be selling the property owned by Barnes & Siebert Lumber Company, Incorporated, located on Congo Road in Wilkesboro, North Carolina. Mark your calendars for October the 28th, starting at 10 a.m. This 38-acre plus tract comes with a 60 by 100 steel insulated building, has an office area, restrooms, a loft, two drive-thrus, and a mechanic's well. Buyers will have the option to buy the real estate and installed equipment as its entirety. Majority of the equipment is a one owner and very well maintained. We'll be offering this in three different options. Option one is the entire 38.43 acre plus or minus tract. Option two will be the entire tract less 5 acres where the office lies. Option three will be a 5 acre tract subdivided by the center line of the center driveway that will include the office building. If you have any questions about the equipment portion of this auction, contact Zach at 931-224-0699. Any questions about the real estate, feel free to give me a call, 336-909-2583.